what we wake up every day to do is to build Amethyst Wars, which is effectively our game. It's a mobile-first game that will be available on Android and iOS. And the experience is really a tower and defense game. So effectively, pirates fighting pirates in sort of a tower and defense style game, similar to the Supercell franchises like Clash Royale, in particular Clash Royale. But there's some Clash of Clans elements.
I got addicted to those games.
It's literally what introduced me into mobile gaming. So I was a complete mobile gaming, a desktop gaming snob, console gamer, first-person shooters, hardcore gaming. And finally, Clash of Clans was the first game that got me hooked on
Town Hall 11 maxed out right here. So
let's go.